Dear students, welcome to our channel Online Class with Hema. In this video, we are going to see English assignment for class 9, assignment 2, unit 2. First 1 mark questions. Find out the appropriate synonyms for the underlined words. They are asking to find out the meanings. First one, she spent the afternoon pruning roses. Pruning means trimming. So the answer is B option. Then second one, the blood thirst loss and lack of food made her dizzy. Dizzy means shaky. So the answer is C option. Third one, we were caught in the storm and got drenched to the skin. Drenched means soaked. So B option. Then find out the appropriate antonyms for the underlined words. Antonyms means opposite. So fourth one, I'm glad you came. Glad means the answer should be B option, sad. Then fifth one, they set up the camp on the verge of the desert. D option, center. Then sixth one, Kameshwar received a medal in reward for his bravery. Bravery means being bold. Then the opposite will be covered eyes. Covered eyes means lazy. Seventh one, the house which was visited by the man. The answer is A, remain unchanged. Then eighth one, the visitor came back to the house because he was looking for his lost youth. The answer is C option. Then ninth one, the visitor gifted the dash to the little girl. The answer is A option, iron cross. Then write the full form of the following words. Tenth one, I'll. The full form is I will. Then 11th one, can't. The full form is cannot. Then 12th one, wasn't. The full form is was not. Then choose the correct answer. 13th, a mobile phone is dash radio. Trendier than B option. Then 14th one, no other girls in the class is dash Rekha. Taller than Rekha. Then 15th one, India registered its dash medal tally in Tokyo Olympics 2020. The answer is A option, highest. Then read the following lines and answer the questions. I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath. Why my wrath did end. I was angry with my foe. I told it not. My wrath did grow. 16th. Pick out the rhyming words. The answer is friend, end, foe, grow. Then 17th one. What is the rhyme scheme of the stanza? Answer is AABB. 18th one. Identify the figure of speech used in the title of the poem. Earworm, poison tree. The answer is metaphor. 19th one, find out the alliterated words in the following line. The answer is stunned, smiles. And I stunned it with smiles. This is example. 20th one, the poet was still angry with his dash. The answer is A option, friend. Then 21, the poet compares with a dash. The answer is A option, tree. Then 22, the tree was watered in dash. The answer is A option, tears. Then 23rd, the teacher in Margie's school was a dash. The answer is D option, machine. 24th one, Margie was dash years old. The answer is B option, 13. And 25th one, Tommy found the book in the dash. The answer is A option, attic. Twenty-sixth one, Margie always dash school. The answer is B option, imagined. 27th one, the country inspector gave Margie a or an dash. The answer is D, apple. 28th one, Margie had to write test after test in dash. Geography, A option. 29th, in olden days the school was dash. Answer is A option, in a special building. 30th one, who wrote about the old book in the diary dash? The answer is D option, Margie. Answer the following. 31, what did the visitor hide in the jackfruit tree? The answer is he kept the old iron cross in the jackfruit tree. And 32, what was the local superstition about tree? The answer is the local superstition was that the owner of the house will be receiving the blessing if the shadow of the tree falls on the house. This is the answer for 32. What was the old horse built with? Answer is the old horse house. This is house. House was built with solid blocks of granite. This is the answer for 33. Then 34. What did the visitor return to his old house? The answer is the visitor returned to his old house searching for his memories of old days by going back to the places of his youth and childhood. Then 35th, I was angry with my friend. I told my wrath returned. Then a question, whom does I refer to? The answer is I refers to the poet William Blake. Then B, how did the anger of the poet come to an end? Answer is the poet told the reason for his anger to his friend. The anger came to an end. 36th one, in the morning glad I see my foe outstretched beneath the tree. A, how did the poet feel in the morning? The answer is he felt glad in the morning. Then B, who is the foe referred to here? The answer is the person on whom the poet is angry with. 37th question, and it grew both day and night till it bore an apple bright. A, what does it refers to? It refers to anger that is personified to the poison tree. Then B, what does apple signify? Answer is anger indicates apple. Then 38th one, and I watered it in fierce night and morning with my tears. A, how is it watered? Answer is it is watered with fears and tears of the poet. Then B, what does it refers to? Answer is it refers to anger. Then short answer 39, bring out any two differences between your school and Margie school. Margie school as teacher is a mission, there is no playground. In your school there will be teacher is a human being and there is playground. This is answer. Fourth question, what was Margie surprised to see the old book? Answer is all these things were strange for Margie as she used to read only textbooks through computer screen without any knowledge of a real book. Then we are moving to part C, write in detail. 41 question. Narrate the story, "I can't climb trees anymore," in your own words. Answer is, the story highlights the importance of childhood days in shaping this character of a person. It deals with the nostalgic memories of the happy days in the life of a man and his present friendship with a little girl, enabling him to refresh those memories. He knows that many of his friends have moved to other cities for career. The story is, just we have explained it, then the story is this. This para is important. You can skip that if you want. A man comes in search of his old house. There he lived for 3 years, but it is a memorable one. While watching the house, a young girl that house comes there. She is the daughter of a colonel. With her help, he visits the garden. He remembers his grandparents and a jack tree. He used to keep his valuable things in jack tree. He searches for an old rusty metal cross. That girl finds it for him. He returns it to her and goes out of the house with heavy heart. He misses his youth. This is the answer. Then 42nd question. Describe how his anger kept growing. Answer is, the poet wasn't angry with his enemy. It was a small problem. It was due to misunderstanding, but the poet didn't express his anger towards the enemy. He grew the anger with fear. Day and night, he was thinking about his enemy. He shed trees. He became so cunning. He cheated his enemy by smiling at him. He didn't show any enmity towards him. Thus, his anger kept growing. This is the answer for 42nd question. Then 43rd, describe Margie's mechanical teacher and her classroom in your own words. Answer is, in the year 2157, Margie has mechanical teacher. Her book is a big screen. She can see millions of books in a screen. The mechanical teacher conducts test often and corrects in no time. When she could not study geography, country inspector comes to check it. Its speed is lessened. Her classroom is in the house itself. It is next to her bedroom. Expect on Saturday and Sunday she has classes. So this is the answer for 43rd question. Then part D. Activity. Write a letter to a friend describing your ancestral house. The answer is on. Write the date inside. 2 June 2018, Madurai. Start writing the letter. Dear friend, hi, how are you? I'm fine. Hope you're the same. Recently, I had visited in my ancestral house, which is in the village. The field around were full of smiling cornfields of wheat and gram. All there presented a beautiful night. Some birds were flying about, filling the atmosphere with their chipping. I woke up early in the morning, having breakfast with milk. Women were drawing water and humming sweet songs. At some distance was the village tank. There women were seen washing clothes and spreading them out in the sun to dry. I stayed in the village for 10 days and then came back full of memories. I was given an affectionate farewell. I hope when you had read, you also visualize the image of our village and house. If you wish, you will come along with me next time. Yours lovingly, write your name down and address on the envelope to your respective name and Gandhi Street, Chennai 6. That's all. We have completed English assignment for class 9. We are uploading more assignment answers for all standard. You can comment us what you want. Subscribe our channel for more. Thank you.